Hi, my name is Nardine Nakala, and I'm a practicing pharmacist with a focus on self-care and minor ailments. I'm also an adjunct clinical assistant professor at the University of Waterloo School of Pharmacy. Today, I'll be answering some of your questions. When should I treat my child's fever, and when should I take my child in to see a doctor? According to traditional teaching, the normal body temperature is approximately 37 degrees Celsius. It is generally accepted that a temperature over 38 degrees Celsius when measured rectally is considered a fever. When your child is sick with an infection, it's very common to have a fever. Fever in and of itself is not harmful to your child, and it usually goes away on its own within 72 hours. First and foremost, ensure the child is actually febrile by taking their temperature. There are many ways to take a child's temperature, and the right method is really dependent on the child's age. If the child is under the age of 5, usually we use rectal thermometry, and if the child is over the age of 5, they may use oral thermometry. There are certain times when you should take the child in to see a physician. Babies who are younger than 6 months of age should see a doctor when they have a fever. If the fever lasts more than 72 hours in those who are over the age of 6 months, you should see a physician. Other times you should visit a physician is when you have a recurrent or high fever, defined as a temperature of over 40.5 degrees Celsius. If the child is excessively cranky or fussy, if they're extremely sleepy or lethargic or don't respond, if they're persistently wheezing or coughing, that would also be grounds for referral.